Hello and welcome to Technical Skillz YouTube channel. This is Shafaqat Ali and today I am going to start a new video series on chat me app. As you can see here, I have created a simple chat app. There are lots of features are included in this chat app. So first I want to show the demo of this application, what features are included in this application. So let's first open this chat app. Here I open this chat app in the simulator. It shows splash screen in this activity. As you can see, after 5 seconds it will redirect to our login page. As I click on this create new account, it will redirect to our registered activity. Here you can see this is registered activity. We can create new user or we can log in our existing user. So I will type my email. Okay, sorry, my email address is slow. So now I type my password. Also, I have added the checks on this input field. It will filter the data, either our data is correct or not. I type first 5 digits, as you can see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, it's 5. And in second input field, I have added 6. Let's click on this register, either it's accepting or not. Okay, it's not accepting because both are not matching. So let's click on this register again. Here you can see our registration is continued. Okay, our registration is done. Now we have to set up our profile. This setup profile is necessary. Without this setup profile, we can't access our main activity or you can say home activity. So if I go close our application and remove from background and restart application again. Okay, now here you can notice our setup activity will open again. Here you can see, because it's necessary, we have to add the setup profile. So click on this profile image. So first we have to choose our image. So let's say I select any image, this one. Here I have added the setup. So click on save, it will take a time, because we have to upload the data on the Firebase storage and Firebase database. Okay, you can see here our home activity is open. After profile setup, our home activity is open. As you can see, all the posts are available in our interface. So first of all, we will check our post, how we can add our post. So click on this image. Select an image, let's say select my image and type here my picture. I click on this upload picture, it will add in the post. Okay, as you can see, our new post is available here on the top, and here time is showing 0 minute ago and my description of this post, and you can see here 0 likes, 0 comments. Also we can add the comments and likes. Okay, now when I click on any post image, let's say I click on this image, here you can see here download button. When we click on this download button, we can download the image. You can see here downloading is started. It will save our image in our download directory. So go back over home activity. So here we can like any post. For example, for example, I click on this post to like the post. Here you can see 1 like is added. So let's say I trying to add comment on any post. Here you can see only 1 comment is available on this post. So let's say I type here, wow, and click on add comment. Here you can see new comment is added and also showing on this other device, you can see here. So we can like the post, we can add the comments, and also comment counter is available on every post. Okay, so this is our home activity, and when we click on this icon, this home icon, here you click, you can redirect to refresh your home activity. We can see the profile. When you click on the profile, our new activity is open. Here you can see this is our profile. Here we can type anything to update, but I'm not going to update to waste time. It's just showing. Okay, now when I click on the friends, it will show our friends that already added, but this time there is no friend because I have created a new account. So go back to find new friends. So click on find new friends. Here all the friends are available that are registered in this application, you can see here. But I am not included in this friend list. I have added the checks, my name is not available in this friend list. So let's say I can type here Rock. You can see here Rock is available. So let me check the profile name of this. Here you can see Alan. So I will search here Alan. I will send a friend request to this user. Here you can see, let's click on this. Okay, now here you can see our Alan profile is available. So let's click on this friend request. Okay, on this emulator you will see the notification. It will show the notification on every device. Here you can see our notification is available. So you can click on this notification to see the different requests, or you can click here to find friends, to find same friend, which I have already added here. So let's click on Sammy. Here you can see accept friend request and decline friend request. If I click on decline friend request, it will show as it is. Here we can also cancel our friend request, and this profile we can accept friend request. Let's click on this accept friend request. Okay, here you can see send message, or also we can unfriend. So let's click on this send message. It will show the chat activity, as you can see. So I'm not going to add a chat here. So let's go back again. Okay, let's click on the Alan again and see either it's friends or not. As you can see, it's friend. Okay, let's chat each other. So now let's find the friends. How many friends are included in this? As you can see, only single friend, that is Sammy, that I have already added here. So let's create a chat. So I will type here hi. So in this way we can chat to each other, and here you notice that every notification is available. So we have to minimize it if our application is on foreground. So we will see it later. So just now testing purpose, I want to show the demo, and let's see the other feature. So if we click on the chat, same features are available. Chat over all friend list are available. We can click on and start chat. Okay, the last option is obviously logout. We can click on to log out. So if you are interested to learn this application, how we can create this application, please like my video, share my video, and subscribe my channel. So tomorrow we will start on this chat app. So see you tomorrow. Take care, bye.